30 minutes. The track temp is 73. The air temp is 71 Fahrenheit. Follow the safety car in the right column.
Today we have the Formula V Weekend Warriors League race from Mid-Ohio Sports Car Course. Starting from the pole, so let's see how I do.
Get ready, mate. Go, go, go.
And a horrible start.
Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right. Left side. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Right side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
Well done, May. Good pass. Eyes front.
On your left. You're in the middle.
Sorry.
Clear around.
We gotta stop running into each other like this.
Oh no, we're hooked up too.
We've been called into the pits for repairs.
I'm Meatball.
Same plan, I'll drive us to the pits.
Leader has just done a 143.6. Pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour. The car behind's pitting. 100 meters. 50 meters. Exit's clear, push.
Oh, you gotta love it spinning in front of the field like that. Such a fail. I'd have done it like that, it would have been A-okay.
The gap ahead is now 9.7. Fastest lap for Tulio, 143.4. That's a new fastest lap for Tulio, 143.3. The guy behind has just done a 143.2. Okay, mate, you're gaining on this car. The gap is 5.1 seconds. The leader has just done a 143.1. Your lap time was 143.0. You're 0.2 off the pace in Sector 1.
terrible. Oh my god, I am just awful today.
20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left.
7 days a week indefinitely.
Clear right.
Whew, that was unfortunate.
P8, you're a tenth down in sectors 1 and 2. Sector 3 is 0.2 off the pace. Gap ahead is now 6.6 seconds. Okay, mate. There's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. That lap was a 143.1.
We don't touch the grass.
On your right, clear right.
The car in front of us is now Holland. Okay, mate, we're matching race pace. 15 minutes left. That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
I'll shot at 2 more cars. Top 5 is probably out of the question.
Alright, May, you're reeling. Holland in. The gap is now 1.3. We've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Failure.
Car left. Clear left.
P7. That lap time was 1:43.1. Okay, mate, your lap times are pretty consistent. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. The gap to Holland behind is increasing. It's now 2.6 seconds. The sky in. The gap's now 3.0 seconds. That last lap was a 1:42.9. All All right, May. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. Front is now 2.3. Seventh position. The guy behind has just done a 142.8. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
So much feel.
5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Come on, get your head back into it. Keep it smooth. Focus on these lines. You've got 1 gallon left.
Just barely in the draft.
Front is now 1.0. Matching race pace. Okay, mate, 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
Push, push, push. We can get this guy.
Far left. Clear left.
Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. Nice pass. P5. Fastest lap. You've just done a 142.3. Last lap.
Thanks, Flynn. Thank you, sir.
Left side. Clear left.
You've got half a gallon left.
Good race, good win. Good race up there, podium. Couldn't catch you guys.
That's 2 minutes left.
Sorry again for killing you, man.
There we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
We couldn't catch each other, Gary.
I'm almost getting used to it.
You seem to have the worst luck. I should definitely try to fail less.
So I didn't even know you were sideways until after the crest and you were directly in front of me.
Same here.
Oh, that's scary.
Come over the top and there's three or four cars sideways.
I was trying everything I could to save the car, or at least make it dart to the right, but it just kept sliding and sliding and sliding. An undeserved P5.
Y'all know how I avoided you guys when you guys crashed. It was, the mess.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 320 meters.
Well, that was an absolutely terrible race. Like I said, undeserved P5. I did not deserve that. Was lucky
100
to
meters.
Get it and salvage a
50 meters.
Little result. But if you enjoyed this race, give the video a like. And if you like my races, feel free to subscribe. This is Megumei. Thanks for watching. Let's watch my fail. I was trying so hard to not get in anybody's way. And then we're stuck together. Yay, stupid fucking neck code.